Meghan Markle to make speech at her wedding. Meghan Markle will go against royal tradition to give a speech at her wedding to Prince Harry, it was claimed yesterday. The US actress's speech, thought to have Harry's backing, will include an affectionate tribute to her prince, along with thanks to the Queen, family and friends. It may even include some jokes. The couple will marry at St. George's Chapel at Windsor Castle on May 19. The 800-capacity church is a more intimate setting than Westminster Abbey, where the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge married. Ms. Markle, 36, who is expected to be gifted the title of Duchess on her wedding day, is no stranger to public speaking. In 2015 she addressed the United Nations in her capacity as Women's Advocate for Participation and Leadership and, without notes, gave an inspiring speech on gender inequality. Ms. Markle's father Thomas, 73, a former Hollywood lighting director and intensely private person, is expected to walk her down the aisle but is thought less likely to give a speech. A source said, "The feeling is that if Meghan's father doesn't speak for her, she wants to have the chance to thank her husband and everyone who has supported them. Harry thinks that this is a great idea." The guest list is not expected to include President Donald Trump, who said in an interview that he was not aware of receiving an invitation.